So I went to the Ordinance Arms pub. Right in the neighborhood of St. John's Wood. Down the road from Abbey Road. So I got myself a pint, I had myself a seat, I started talking out. I talked to this one chap, he was a blue blood, he must have been a chimney sweep. Then this lovely couple sat down, they just moved to town. They told me everything about St. John's Wood, you know, the neighborhood. And the lady turned to me and she said, "What do you like? What are you like? What are you like?" She said, "What do you like? What 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 do you like?" And then just right then, when she talked to me, I knew what she meant. Even though I'm drunk and I got this silly fake English accent tone, she was asking how I was, you know who you are as a person. She said, "What do you like? What 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 do you like?"